Hello, I'm going to show you very simply how to remove the head unit, the double din, from a Mitsubishi LT100 Barbarian, the one with the sat nav. Up here at the front of the dash, around this surround, grab your fingers in there at the front and prise it up, and that's it. It simply clips away. And there you're left with four star head screws. And simply remove them and lift the unit out. And for reinstallation, you see the clips, just line them up. And that's it, back in place. Okay, very simple.